Yes, that's all.
Yeah.
Cheers. Tom of Sunderland, this is our Sunderland representative, Mr. Mick Tyus. Come on, Sexton, go here. He's going to spread his tonsils for you.
Thank you, lovely people.
It's called the three rivers, Mr. Mayor. Is anybody here from Wales tonight? I'm going to sing this one slowly for you.
I'm gonna go to the
the guitar.
Thank you.
was the king.
Well, that would be king, Tony Blair.
There you go. Let's go on the way. The walls burn. And so cheers. Here's the Northern Daft Black, Blow Corn Tire, Tommy Armstrong, better known as Pitman Tom, leader of Pitman Poet. Wow.
Yeah.
it's a long interview.
Thank you.
prize, a history lesson of a song. We're going to teach you this. Would you come a few years early and teach you how to make a beer? Never mind. This is my mother bloke. It was a bit unfortunate, he had a good luck, probably. It's been a bit tough on him. Thank you. is this the Jimmy Montgomery support? What's on that couch?
And ready for a run!
This is sort of about a race that was run very, very fast. A race of life. And the only winner was the little whippet. Because it pushed its way past every phone and kicked the nail. Didn't give a shit, but it got that in there. It's called Say the Whippet Rolling.
Yeah. thanks a lot, thanks for coming, it's been brilliant, Jim.
When you've had too much to drink or smoke. This is about what happens to you when you join the music business. You just call it out, I'll do.
Yeah!
not cheaters. This is a matter of faith between two piss cages. By an absolutely brilliant head, the mayor, Tommy Armstrong. Here we go.
Thank you. That's exactly 25 minutes.
This is mine.
It's the Whiskey Priest. Good band. Blue and Holland.
Stone.
I think. Who's this?
I don't know.
Thank you.